Good evening. A very warm welcome to Bethesda Frankel Estate Church. My name is Janice.
I'm Chin Chang.
And we will
together
be
we'll be your hosts tonight. Tonight we're really very privileged to have our maestro with us, Alvaro Sanchez, and he comes all the way from the USA.
Hey, wait a minute. Yes. Before we talk about Alvaro, let's talk a little bit about you.
But it's not about me.
We can talk a little bit about you.
Okay, what about?
Just a show of hands, how many of you were here for TGBCG last December? Oh, wow. Quite a lot. Oh, very good. They're going to enjoy tonight. Okay, for those who are not here, TGBCG stands for the Great Big Christmas Giveaway. And it was a concert that our church put together for Christmas. And our brother here, Chin Chang, he was a part of it. If you remember, there was a group called Just Us, a group of men who sang many songs, one of which went, "The restroom door says gentlemen."
That one again?
Yes, I think a lot of us just love that song. So can you just give us an encore?
But it's just me. I need another 8 persons, you know, with me.
Oh, but you can do a solo.
Well, okay, maybe...
Shall we encourage him too? Come on.
Okay, I'll see what I can do. But maybe before that, just to, by a show of hands, I'd like to know if there are any of you out there who are actually from the neighborhood of Frankel. Could you just raise your hands? And let's welcome all of these wonderful guests. Thank you very much for joining us tonight. And how about other guests? Maybe you've been invited by the kindergarten, by church members, or by any other friends. Could you raise your hands, please, so that we can welcome you?
Welcome, welcome.
Thank you. Welcome, welcome. Welcome to this wonderful evening.
Okay, they've done their part. I think it's time you do yours.
Okay, I see what I can do. Well, maybe I was just thinking, since it's about restroom, just to help guests, all right, not lose their way. You know, our doors are painted a certain color, but the frames have a certain color code. Even Janice didn't know, you know. So, okay, well, okay, let's just do it. Okay, so you listen to this, okay, especially the guests, okay? So, if you're going to the restroom, take note. Some doors have pink frames, some have blue, so don't be colorblind. And some are green means you don't need a guard at your behind. So do your stuff, bis, but please do keep the water off the floor. Just go in, using comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Just go in and sit in comfort and joy.
Shall we give him a round of applause?
Anyway, that was a bit of fun.
Thank you. That was very good. I think you can go solo.
No,
next
thank
round.
You. Well,
TGBCG3.
Well, as the Lord leads, yeah? Yes we
okay.
say. Yeah?
Oh, back to Alvaro Sanchez. Yes, that's what we're here for.
That's right.
Introduction?
Yes, maybe we should tell you a little bit more about Alvaro.
Okay, Alvaro Sanchez is a gifted guitarist, harpist, and composer. The maestro, as Alvaro is often called, is an international recording artist with more than 20 CDs. His audience includes kings, queens, presidents, dignitaries, and prime ministers from various countries. The Straits Times described him as a music man with a mission.
You know, Alvaro's life was transformed after a very personal encounter with our Lord Jesus, and that eventually prepared him to become God's very special musical ambassador. In his own words, Alvaro says this, "Playing has become an act of worship, a pure act of worshiping God. And his wish is that every performance can act as a bridge to heaven from earth." Now, just before we bring our maestro up to the stage, let's have a look at a very, very short video that tells you a little bit more about his background and his music, shall we? So please watch the screens. Thank you. wonderful. With that, let's really put our hands together and give a real rousing welcome to Maestro Alvaro Sanchez.
Thank you so much. Good evening, everybody. I hope you enjoy the repertoire that is ready for you tonight. It's going to be very, very varied, so I hope there is something for everyone. For the first song, I'm going to play a very national Mexican song, which are very upbeat Latin. Cielito Lindo is the first one. In the first one, you have to help me sing it in Spanish. So we all break the ice together, okay? You only have to say in Spanish, ay, 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 ay. I don't know how to say ay, 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 ay in Chinese or in other language, okay? Let's just enjoy.
De la Sierra Morena, cielito lindo vienen bajando. Un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando. Ay, 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 canta y no llores, porque cantando se alegran, cielito lindo, los corazones. Ay, 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 canta y no llores, porque cantando se alegran, cielito lindo, los corazones. Y ese lunar que tienes, cielito lindo, junto a la boca, no se lo des a nadie, cielito lindo, que a mí me toca. Ay, 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 canta y no llores, porque cantando se alegran, cielito lindo, los corazones.
Everybody!
Ay, 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 canta y no llores, porque cantando se alegran, cielito lindo, los corazones. Del infinito sin estrellas, o que pierda el ancho mar su inmensidad, pero el negro de tus ojos que no muera, y el canela de tu piel se quede igual, si perdiera el arco iris su belleza, o las flores su perfume y su color, no sería tan inmensa mi tristeza, como aquella de quedarme sin tu amor. Me importas tú, y tú, y tú, y solamente tú, y tú, y tú, me importas tú, y tú, y tú, solamente tú. Ojos negros, piel canela, que me lleguen a desesperar. Me importas tú, y tú, y tú, y solamente tú, y tú, y tú, me importas tú, y tú, y tú, nadie más que tú. Ojos negros, piel canela, que me llegan a desesperar. Me importas tú, y tú, y tú, y solamente tú, y tú, y tú, pero me importas tú, y tú, y tú, nadie más que tú. Me importas tú, y tú, y tú, solamente tú y tú y tú me importas tú y tú y tú nadie más que tú. Muchas gracias. Thank you so much. Y ahora dime, ¿cuándo?
Now you tell me, when?
¿Cuándo? Oh, yeah. Dime cuándo volverás. Dime cuándo. Dime cuándo volverás. De mañana de llorar. Dime cuándo volverás. Dime cuándo. Dime cuándo volverás. Mañana de llorar. Yo siempre he querido verte y a tu lado regresar, porque yo quiero tenerte junto a mi corazón. Dime cuándo volverás. Dime cuándo. Dime cuándo volverás, que mañana he de llorar. Everybody, dime cuándo volverás.
Now.
¿Cuándo? Dime cuándo volverás. Que mañana he de llorar. Dime cuándo volverás. Dime cuándo. Dime cuándo volverás. Que mañana he de llorar. Soy un hombre sincero, de donde crece la palma. Yo soy un hombre sincero, de donde crece la palma. Y antes de morir me quiero cantar mis versos del alma. Everybody. Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera. Guajira, Guantanamera. Guantanamera. Guajira, Guantanamera. Guantanamera. Guajira, Guantanamera. Al viento en las verdes madrugadas, me gusta cantarle al viento en las verdes madrugadas, por eso siempre contento canto yo con mi amada. Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera. Guantanamera. Everybody. Guantanamera, Guajira Guantanamera.
Guantanamera,
Guajira Guantanamera. Guantanamera, Guajira Guantanamera. One more time. Guantanamera, Guajira Guantanamera. Guantanamera, Guajira Guantanamera.
Muchas gracias. Thank you very much. This is a very special evening with music from everywhere. Let me just introduce to you a very good friend, the Princess Guitar. She's from Spain. She was born in the Gypsy, among the Gypsy people, and they call her Flamenco Guitar. I'm going to play a composition by Ernesto Lecuona. It's a very, very well-known piece called Malagueña. Thank you.
Thank you very much. That's the spirit of the gypsy people through the flamenco guitar. That is also a very sweet and very special spirit from the other side of the planet. I mean, from Spain, which is around here. So this is the culture of a very special people that is in my heart. You will discover in a moment. But let me introduce you first. It's like a queen, right? Oh, la, la. The mother of those beautiful ones. Do you know that the harp is the mother of the guitar? Yes. And the name is the same. It's now that we call them, because of the years and years, a bit different. But both of them were lyre. The lyre is the instruments, and also became the guitar. And also they, in Spain, were called guitar. From guitar, they became guitar. So actually, the harp is an instrument, a very special instrument. The many think that this is heavenly. What do you think? Yes, it is. The favorite instrument of God, the harp. I don't know if you, maybe it's the first time that you see one harp, but tonight we have a very special one. And heaven sent also an angel. You see the wings? I hope you enjoy the instrument of heaven playing music of heaven. I hope you recognize the song, which from now on is heavenly, okay? I hope you agree. Listen to this. Sing.
Yeah.
Yes, from heaven, for you and for me. Thank God that gives us such a beautiful culture. I really love the culture of China. Believe me, you open here, it's yellow. Let me just play something that is not actually in my program, but I really, because of my heart, you know, my heart is above the program. So I hope you enjoy this song. How about that? Yes. I love Singapore. I really love this land of God. Let me just change the instrument for one of the daughters. This guitar is a very, very useful one. Good for many styles. I'm gonna play a very romantic piece that you all know very well. Very old piece, that was actually anonymous, founded in the 13th century in England. It's called Romance. Thank you. Thank you very much. In the very variety rainbow of composers, we have invited Antonio Vivaldi from Italy. He wrote a very beautiful composition. Actually, many. One of them, a very, very well-known composition, is the Four Seasons. Have you ever heard that song? Four Seasons is like Vivaldi's highlight. But you know what? Everybody says just Four Seasons. The music work called Opus in Latin actually is called the Four Seasons of the Faithfulness of God. The name is a bit longer. It's not just Four Seasons. Because Vivaldi wanted to actually give testimony through the music that for him, the faithfulness of God was on four seasons a year. So it's just sharing his thought. But I'm not gonna play Four Seasons tonight. I'm gonna play the first movement of the concert in D major. He wrote this concerto grosso, for a meeting of the people of God like today. So enjoy the joy of God through the music of one very, very sensitive and wonderful, tremendously talented worshiper of God. Thank you so much. Vivaldi wrote a beautiful, beautiful repertoire of songs. I'm going to play, let's say, medley of very well-known melodies. I won't mention the titles. You know all of them. So I just hope you enjoy the version that I wrote for the classical guitar. I did it to support and to endorse the statement of the composer, the German composer called Ludwig van Beethoven, who wrote that the guitar is an orchestra in miniature. It's an orchestra. And we will see along this program that this instrument is an orchestra. And even though it's so old, it's at the same time so unknown. Hope you today get to know something new about the guitar. It's a very beautiful, very popular instrument. According to the National Radio of France, the guitar is, there is one guitar in every 4 out of 10 families all over the world. That's a lot. Almost half of the population have one guitar at home. I don't know for what, but they have it. Hopefully they play. It's very easy to play the guitar, you see? It's very simple. Enjoy the classical renditions. May I have some more volume, please? At least here, I don't listen to myself very well. Thank you. Thank you so much. Beautiful. Thank God for the gift of music. It's very simple, but you only have to have heart. If you have a heart, you can play even better. Because actually, that's the purpose of our heart. Inside, we can listen the music from heaven. Unless we don't have heaven at heart, then we don't listen the music of heaven. But tonight, we are listening the music of heaven. And if you are here, if you did not hear this kind of music before in your heart, today is a day for you to start listening to the music of heaven for the rest of your life. And to make your life something that is not, that will be over when you are over on earth. No, you can still be on forever and ever. The composer of the next song is called Johann Sebastian Bach. And he fixed his eyes in the creature that he discovered as the only one deserve worship, the only one creature in all over the universe that is worthy of worship. And he dedicated to him the most beautiful piece that everybody likes. Every single person, every single race, every single nation, everywhere, everybody liked this song. But what the people, just like with Vivaldi, the people don't know is that this is a song that someone heard in their heart from heaven. That means songs of worship. The worship music we listen and that we sing in church is not something that is up to our own style. It's something that God gives. And because he gives, then we give in return worship. It is very important to have that vision of eternity in our life so that you can make of this night something with an eternal character. Not only just for a while, a well of pleasure. Pleasure goes and comes, but you know what? The eternal life is only in moments like this that you can get. Through this Jesu joy of man's desiring that Bach wrote, because he dedicated to him, to Jesus. This Jesu is Jesus. It's called Jesu joy. Are you lack of joy? Jesus is the answer. Are you lack of peace? Jesus is the answer. Are you lack of health? Jesus is the answer. I was lack of everything. I was lack of health, lack of peace, lack of joy, lack of everything. And one day, I fixed my eyes in Jesus. And now, I look to the eternal, to the eternal. And that's why for me, playing the guitar is just practicing for heaven. Enjoy, Jesus, joy of man desiring that I will connect with a Christmas carol from Spain called The Little Drummer Boy. Thank you. probably have a sister that is totally different of character, right? They are so different. They are sisters, but they are very different. This is the flamenco guitar. I'm going to play a song that I wrote myself. It's the expression of my heart. When I fix my eyes in that Jesus, the Jesus that gave me eternal life, because I believed before in so many things and so many wrong gods. For me, wrong because now I know the truth. So I really would like you to experience the same abundant and eternal experience of life in Jesus. I wrote this song because to play the guitar, you require two hands. If you play with only one hand, the music's gonna be very lonely and very weak, very weak. But once the right hand joins the left, then the music is powerful. My life was just like playing the left hand alone, lonely. And I used to live quite frustrated, empty and broken heart. Because I had no right hand. But I discovered that God was the right hand that I needed. And I discovered also that a man with God is nothing. Without God. A man without God is nothing. I used to live without God. So when the Lord came to my life, was the joining of that right hand that made me powerful. And together, we can get anything, because with God, nothing is impossible. Thank you. so much. Thank you very much, indeed. This song I wrote with all my heart, just to express from my heart. Not to impress you, I'm not interested in impress anybody. I used to be very, very interested in impress girls. And you know what? The Lord impressed me when I met my wife. But not even God. I'm not interested in impressing. Because he's not impressible. Nobody with nothing can impress God. But he can impress us with every single of his actions of love. I want to play a song in the harp. It's a beautiful piece that is called Hold My Hand. A song that is like an expression of our relationship with him in a day that we want to go to that beautiful heaven, and he will extend his hand to us. Hold My Hand. And these are a couple of Chinese songs that I want to share with you together. One is called We Will Love. It's a song also titled We Can Make the Difference. And the other one is a very beautiful song called The Wings of the Dawn. Both of them from China. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, next song is very, very well known all over. So if you want to join singing, you're very welcome. But enjoy this beautiful melody. The Bible tells me and you, so. We're talking about the faithfulness of God. And there is a beautiful piece that I recorded with the very, very well-known, very famous jazz players in the world. And two of them came to the Lord during the recording. Very famous people from New York, one and the other one from California. And the next song, you will be listening to this soundtrack, which is actually the exposition of part of the art surrounding myself playing jazz, but to Jesus with excellence. Because when we do the things to God are excellent. When we do the things for men, are just okay. I don't know if you are a just okay person or a person of excellence. If you're a person of excellence, you're doing the things to the Lord. And you must carry on. If you're not, what are you waiting for? Actually, this is a very special time for us to come to the Lord Jesus to know the excellence of life. Great is thy faithfulness. Thank you.
you recognize the play? We play worship is only heavenly. But if you want to listen to some names, this one of the CDs that I have outside, if you want to extend the blessing of listening to good music. Because it is very important to listen to good music. Unfortunately, in the market, there is not so good music. It's true. Because the music is currently ruled by the darkness. Because music is very powerful. The music outside, I brought it from where I come. This is not in the market here. Only tonight you can get it. It's just for you. It's made with love and excellence to the Lord. Praying for each song. So you listen to music carefully and you receive from God. The names of these musicians, let me just tell you for you to know. Number one drummer player in the world, Harvey Mason. He used to be the one for Michael Jackson and Madonna, but now it's for Jesus. James Genus from the Saturday Night Fever, former double bass player. He's one of the best jazz players of the United States in Virginia. Bob James from Junior. New York, 3 times Grammy Award winner. And Luis Pragasam from Malaysia. Nohorito Sumitomo from Japan. Joe Peterson. And also Jack Lee from Korea. All of them surrounding the hands that the Lord gave me to give him excellence. This is one of the best albums of jazz in the entire world. It's for Jesus. For Jesus. If you like jazz, get it. If you don't like jazz, but you love Jesus, get it. If you don't like Jesus, you don't like jazz, and you're hungry for good music, get it. Anyhow, get it. I'm just kidding. There's one album that I also have outside. I play a couple of songs of this album, Singapore. It's a tribute to the nation of Singapore. I made it, I presented it personally under personal invitation that he made to me. The president of Singapore, President Nathan, and I presented in Istana, of course, a very special concert for him. He's a very, very well-educated person, and he's got very good taste for music because he invited me to play there. But Singapore is a beautiful album that I recorded with love. For who else? For you. And many other albums. There's a worship music in flamenco guitar, on classical guitar. There's also harp. There's another album of harp when I was trying to recreate the experience of David, because David played the harp as a shepherd, and I was imagining him playing the harp by the waterfall with the his flock of sheep, and then the birds around. All this atmosphere you can feel there. But especially covered by the anointing of the Holy Spirit. Those CDs are especially anointed for healing, just for you to know. Those of the harp and the one in the guitar, the classical guitar. And some more Mexico music also. There is some albums. There is a lot. Actually, I mean, not all here, only a few. But I really would like you to extend your own blessing to have this beautiful and precious music. I'm gonna play a song that is made to Jerusalem. It's a holy city of God. It's called Jerusalem of Gold. In the best instrument for him, the harp.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much.
Toda. Do you know what Toda is? Toda. Because I just play music from Israel. Toda means thank you in Hebrew. Toda. Say Toda. Toda.
Okay. I'm going to play probably the most known Christian song all over the world. It's a song made only of 5 notes. Was written in Africa. It's a very beautiful and very meaningful melody. Because the meaning of the grace of God is something that definitely covers the entire universe. And this is called Amazing Grace. We are about to conclude, but I hope you have been enjoying and you have making memories in your heart, in your spirit, and you have had a chance to look to Jesus, to look to Jesus through my ministry. I'm not looking for you to look at me, but look at him. I just do what he asked me to do. I'm his hands. I'm his physical body on earth. If you have Jesus in your heart, you are the physical body of Jesus on earth because he is in heaven. But just like the drums, remember the drums that I play? The little drummer boy? Do you like it?
Yes.
Oh, great. That is something that I can do, that I produce in the human nature, and is really good illustration about this. Did you see the drums or did you hear the drums? We only hear the drums, right? We didn't see the drums. However, we really hear very clear the drums. And many here, many that are there seated, looking at me, still do not believe that was me playing the guitar. Because there is some electronic equipment involved here. But many people don't believe. I know, don't worry, I know. But let me tell you that if I can produce something that we can hear without listening, can you imagine how much God can produce that we can hear but we cannot see? And his grace is something that we can hear, can feel, can receive, can experience. However, we cannot see him, but he is in our midst. Thank you all for having had, you know, the time today of holiday instead of being laid down watching TV to be here. To listening to good music, you also have good taste. I'm going to play Amazing Grace, and I want to invite you to join in the singing.
Thank you.
Hallelujah. Amazing grace. I was blind, but now I see. I don't know if you tonight are of those who are blind, or you are one of those who now see. I was blind. Alvaro, I was blind. I confess I was very blind. And I was sure in my nature, honestly, I was sure I was in the right. I had the reason. But you know what? I was blind. When you are blind, you think you have the reason. You think you are in the truth, but you're not. Once I met Jesus, that's my own experience. That's why I say I was blind. But now I see. When I play the music, now I play with reason. The Straits Times of Singapore called me. I don't know if you read a few years ago that page. A man with a mission. When you have the light of God, you have a mission. Certainly I'm in the other side of the world, but you don't have to go so far away to get your mission. At home is enough to develop your mission. So I really want to thank you for coming today and to continue to enjoy, because I haven't finished. One more song. This is called I Surrender All. No, the heart. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Muchas gracias. If you are not in a hurry, at the end, I can play another song in the heart. I surrender all to Jesus. I surrender all. I surrender all.
I want to finish with this joyful song, a joyful chorus about... about our God. Our God is awesome. This song is a very beautiful, a very expressive song about our awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, love. Our God is an awesome God. Awesome God, He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, love. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. He reigns from heaven above with wisdom, power, love. Our God is an awesome. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. Thank you very much. Blessed be the name of our God, our awesome God tonight. Let me just extend an special invitation for you. If you have been invited today or just took the way to stay here, and you didn't know a church. This is a church. In church, we also sing Mexican music. We also sing La Bamba, Guantanamera. We are normal people. We are not people from the other planet. And we really extend our hand and our heart to you. This is your house. This is your home. Come. You just make the way and come. And there is here a plenty of banquet of peace, of joy, and sincere friendship. So I really want to invite you to continue to come here. And thank you so very much indeed for having had me tonight, everyone. Thank you to the leadership of the church for extending me the invitation. I will be definitely continue to come, and I'm going to play then one more in the heart. Then I'll see you outside. I will be very happy to sign the autograph CDs for you. I just want to say that I'm in ministry. I'm a professional musician, but I dedicated all my life to the Lord. I gave Him my talents. I gave Him my life. And I'm doing this in faith. So many things I do in many places. But like just now, you didn't pay anything. This is all by faith. There's expenses. There's some things that I have to cover. So I really appreciate that you continue to support the way of those who bring the good news in many ways. I do it through the music. So I hope you can also continue to extend the blessing by getting some CDs that, again,
are not in the market, they are not commercial. This is only to support the things I do. So thank you for coming, and thank you for receiving the music in your heart. God bless you all. Thank you very much indeed. I'll play one more song, and God bless.
That's an amazing performance. Can we just give Alvaro another round of applause? Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Really, as I was sitting there watching Maestro Alvaro, you know, many of us learn to play with our fingers, but you can see that Alvaro plays from his heart, doesn't it? Right? So that's really one thing that really got to me just now, Janice.
Yes.
I don't know about you. Yeah. Okay. Well, we have reached the end of our concert, of our performance. There are a couple of things. You don't go away empty-handed in the sense there are some refreshments on the outside. So after this, you know, we would like to invite you outside. But before that, right, in front of you, most of you actually... I might need to get a copy just to show you. There should be a little slip of paper, a little response slip. Thank you, John. Right in front. All right. This is really by way of encouragement and by way of comments that you can make. All right, especially for our wonderful guests that have come today. Anything that you may have with regard to Alvaro, with regard to concerts, with regard for your desire for more of such concerts, right? You can write them on this slip of paper. And of course, anything at all you'd like to find out more about our church, our services, what other things could be in store, please do write those comments over there. Let's see if I missed anything else. All right, I think that's all I have. Is there anything else you wanted to add, Janice?
You can find the forms in front of you. And there are pens too. If you don't have, you can raise your hand and the ushers will gladly give you a copy.
Yeah, there are pens and pencils at the front. You might see it in the pockets. On the sides, if anybody needs any more of these response slips, yeah, please just raise your hand and I think Sharon is there to help to bring some to you. All right, we'll give it about 1-2 minutes. Maybe the sound man behind can just play a little something if you have ready while they fill in the response forms. Okay, we'll just give you about a minute, and after which just lift up your hand, you know, and we'll know that you have it ready. We'll come and collect it from you. You know, when Alvaro came a few years ago, I think it was, I can't remember how long ago, in church, my son was just a little kid, and I can't remember whether he was like 6 or something like that, right? And when he saw Alvaro play, I was so surprised. A little 6-year-old looked at it and says, after that, says, "I want to play the harp!" All right, so I don't know, you have some little kids here, you who knows? Okay, parents, go back and ask them. Right, they may be so, you know, enamored by the beauty of the music that Alvaro has created. So again, once again, thank you everyone for coming here. Right, we would really like to invite you out to the tarpaulin area to have some simple coffee and tea. And those of you who have written some response forms, please pass it to the ushers who are going around right now. We really want to thank you all for coming.
As mentioned by Alvaro, the CDs are on sale outside. A copy is selling for $20, 3 copies for $50. But yeah, welcome to give more because all proceeds will go to Alvaro's ministry.
So thank you very much. And that's the end of our concert for tonight. Thank you. Thank you.
Goodbye, have a good night.